All right, boys and girls, welcome back. Tone King here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. One of the things we're doing today, we're taking a look at the Supernatural Ambient Verb in by Digitech. This is part of their Hardwire series. This has Lexicon reverbs built in, made in the USA, full stereo in, stereo out, mix, liveliness, decay. And what I want to do in this video is check out all the different reverbs. Okay, that's what we're going to do. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to roll it all the way right to the beginning. We're going to take a look at, we're going to start with the plate. So I'm going to kill the vocal mic. Here we go. Plate. Plate is the classic studio reverb heard on countless hit records. This is plate mod, plate reverb sweetened with chorus. Let's now go to Shimmer, Ethereal reverb with cascading octave shifts. I like the shimmer. It gives you a lot of background stuff. It sounds very, very dramatic. Supernova's next. Deep space reverb with twisting flange and pitch shifting. Let's check that out. Supernova. Okay, next we'll do Shine, Shimmer Reverb with a thick lush chorus added. This is Shine, check it out. Okay, now let's go to Pherb, rich Lexicon Hall reverb with a hint of phasing. Thank you. Last but not least is Spring, the unmistakable classic surf reverb. Let's check out Spring. So boys and girls, there you go. Supernatural Ambient Verb Digitech Hardwire series. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it very much. Comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. You know I dig it. I hope you dig it too. Leave you all off with one of those bad boys right there. Until next time, rock on. Later.